The treatment of Africans in France has been a problem for France.
Not African, Arabs. They're
North Africans, but you're right.
The French culture has been extremely open to Arabs. The president Houphouët-Boigny, who was president of Côte d'Ivoire, which is one of the prominent African country, before becoming president of a new independent Côte d'Ivoire, Ivory Coast, was state minister of France. And when he arrived in New York, because he didn't like to travel by air, so he was invited as a minister of education by the Washington government of that time. I think it was probably Roosevelt. He decided to come by boat because he didn't like to fly. So he arrived at the port of New York, where the mayor of New York was working on the quay, and they put the stairs down the cruise line was there. And of course, being the most important person, he was the first one to start moving down with a totally black face. And maybe 10 meters later, the white started to follow him. And the mayor didn't realize that he thought it was just there to open the gate. And so he passed in front of the mayor, who was still looking at the other people. And this has been recorded. So just to tell you, in France, we never had problem with race. Never. The blacks from our colony were part of our government during the time of General de Gaulle. The number two man who was the head of the Senate in the Constitution was black. Alexandre Dumas, the Free Musketeer, was black. But what happened is with the arrival of the Muslim and the Arab immigrant bringing another type of civilization, that has created problem in our country. It's not the color or the belief, but the fact that France was losing its own roots or feeling, and in my opinion, wrongly.
A fear of losing their culture.
And so that was a racism which was not a racism because of a race, but more because of a fear to see a new way of thinking, a new religion taking over at school, at the house. That's different.
But is there a diplomacy that could be applied to that situation? Because it seems like those are two implacable groups who have been at each other, and it's been more of a lack of understanding than anything else.
Yes,
or maybe that's naive.
But then you have to go to the roots of it. You have to go to the issue of Israel-Palestine. If you don't solve this problem, all those other problems related to Muslim, to the Muslim civilization will be always there. And what we have done with Israel is a very strange attitude. We are saying to the Israelis, whether they are Jews or Palestinian, he said, find a solution between yourself. Nobody look at the surrounding. Nobody try to solve what is around to permit the two community to talk and to find a common solution to their problem in a peaceful environment, which is exactly what happened in the movie. The black African, the South African, and the white community, they start the dialogues because it was possible peace was around. And this dialogue was without influence. Then they were in closed doors between themselves. There was no anymore American or French or whatever trying to impose something. They met in a room and they found a solution together. But that was possible because the peace was around them.